road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
Well, good morning. We are not in prison, do not worry. Harrow on the Hill Station, on the way to Ruislip Manor, to the Wetherspoons. Pre-season friendly, Southampton. Let's do this.
If you want Sam, I'll give it you. Do you want to do it, mate?
I'm looking for like a Friday game.
Hemel's talking about cricket.
Wetherspoons.
That is not Guinness.
It's pond water, Mish.
Look at it.
Tastes fantastic.
You know, on a motorcycle, because I spent there one night and then.
So I never thought I'd be reporting from an away day at Ruislip Manor Station. Fucking bizarrely. But we are. The band's back together, as they say. We've just left the Wheelstone Raider in the pub.
He can stay in the pub.
Yeah. It's his round next. We are off to the grounds.
Yorks.
And looking forward to it. It's nice. It's lovely to be back. Everyone's got their legs out.
Stafford, so
not used to the weather down here.
Charles going to be on with you.
Hey, what's up?
What's up?
The
program guy's still there for Watford.
Oh, yeah. Wolfie! I'm Wolfie.
Oh, is it free?
So we have arrived outside the Vale, Wheelstone. Lads in, cider in hand. Carl looking at the fixtures, it's all going to get moved anyway. Emma's got his glasses on a bit like me. And he didn't get a drink because he went for a piss. Foolish move. You've learned something today. He who goes for a piss when the man's at the bar goes thirsty. So we are at the back of the stand, but let me just show you very quickly. There's the front of the stand, but we're at the back of the stand. Stafford, me, Dave's here.
When I was young, what for the sick? What for the sick? The sick for me!
You know it's a good away day when you find this man. Nine, Mr. Remnant, how are you, sir?
17,
the kit
Stuart
is
Armstrong.
Fucking mint. It's beautiful.
19, Musa Ginevra.
Beautiful.
22, Mohamed Salah.
Go to. Well done.
What's up, you?
So we are still 0-0.
Here we go, here we go.
At the moment we are.
Help him out.
Oh, well done. Nice. Great little turn. Have a dig. Back of the stand. There's the front of the stand. But we're back of the stand.
Watford! Watford!
Dennis!
There you are. He'll be gone next week. He'll
be gone tomorrow.
He can't wait.
I come up then.
Colin was going to say something, he just said HTB. I was like, it's 35 minutes. And they'll go,
yeah, but they'll close it off.
Go on, that's
not
good.
They won't. They'll close off the bridge.
All right, okay. Yeah, 5 minutes early, Carl. 45 minute half, just to let you know.
You always go HTB at 40 minutes.
Yeah.
So 5 minutes earlier than that's 35.
Yeah, but it's 40 minutes. Sit out, sit out. Yes, Danny Batman. Half time, 0-0. We're just talking about lad's breakfast and what he had this morning. He's just told us he had fried squirrel. With
frog legs.
With frog legs.
Yeah, and a snail.
Delicacy. And a snail. Now that's very French. That's you know delicacy. What I'm saying? I mean, apart from the squirrel.
No,
they're not notorious
actually,
for eating.
We need to get rid of
you didn't have it in a wrap.
Yeah, we have to. The grey squirrels, we have to eat all of them. And I had a pigeon.
A what? A pigeon. Mark has a lot for breakfast.
Pigeon's good.
Wood pigeon.
Yeah.
And this is just, and this is the sort of content I bring you at half time.
And a rabbit.
And a rabbit. That's a fucking lot, that is.
Are you full? Are you full?
I'm full of his bullshit.
I just wanted to show you my.
My view of the first half. Do you want to swap? Yeah, that's so. Enjoy the second half, everyone. It's gonna be fucking wonderful.
What he said?
Oh, that's a performance.
now.
Oh, good boy!
Nice.
What up?
Hold on.
Go on. Get in the
snow. Go on,
whip it.
Full time, 0-0. Take that. Not too bad.
To maintain your position again.
And he is filming.
Below that, don't count the line, just do that bit there, yeah? Right?
We have just invited ourselves to Eric's barbecue. He was just talking to his mate on the phone, who, and unfortunately for Eric, he's let out of the trap that he's having a barbecue at home, and he said that fatal word, oh, just come round. Just come round. So, fuck it.
We're off.
We're coming round. We're leaving the pub, and we're off. See you in a bit, Eric.
Game undefeated.
We're on our way. Look. He's so guilty for what he's done. We're on our way.
Who's
just stopped Eric? Off at Harrow and Hill to swap over, and we've just seen this young man here. Look at Elsa. Just read up. Look at this. Signatures galore. And on the back, am I right in saying?
That's Rob Edwards in the back.
Mr. Rob Edwards. There he is. Hughes!
Hughes!
Status report.
I know I should have got some.
We're now stuck at Harrow and Hill for 14 minutes. Eric still doesn't know.
Love on the rocks, ain't no big surprise. That's in memory of John Doig, back in the late 70s, singing on Aaron the Hill.
See, we provide so much on this vlog.
It's a history lesson.
It's a history lesson, ladies and gentlemen. History. That is what I'm dealing with, ladies and gents.
That is bad.
Anybody that's felt like insecure on a tube or on a bus because someone's watching you, or you know, that's what it feels like.
The next station is North Harrow.
Can you fuck off?
Are you okay, sir? Can you please back off?
So,
down to four.
Update.
We're home.
Well, I'm not home. I've literally gone past my home. He's home. I've gone past my home to come here, but it's all in the name of upsetting Eric, I guess. Amazing status update. We've just come out of the co-op. Buns in hand. Bags in hand. Meat in hand.
I've got meat.
And the Slovakian has bought orange juice.
Orange juice.
Orange juice. That's what he's brought to a fucking barbecue. Orange juice.
It's lovely.
It's lovely. The passion that he has as he said that. No, I don't want one yet. Thank you. We'll wait till we get there, please. Next stop, Eric's front door. Can't wait. Come on.
It's time to go.
Got the right house. Doorbell. Oh.
Yellows.
Dance for the doorbell.
Yellows.
Dance for the doorbell.
Yellows. Yellows. Yellows.
Yellows!
Yellows!
Oh my god!
Eric!
He's going to be so distraught, it's going to be brilliant. He actually won't answer the door.
Eric? I think he's calmed down now, a little bit.
No, not yet. I'm still...
He's still
coming. We've literally come into his garden. All his family have disappeared. They've all gone.
We've cleared the space.
So we've cleared it all. Mission successful. So that is the end of the match day vlog. I am walking back to the station. Can hear my throat's gone. Pre-season friendly hasn't gone quite according to plan with the old throat. But yeah, that's it. That's our one and only chance to see the boys in action. 0-0 with Southampton. I guess on paper that looks okay. Who knows? But look, we'll be back next week on Monday against Sheffield United. First home game of the season from my new spot in the rookery. Looking forward to it. Looking forward to the season. Just hope we can do the business and make it a good one. But, excuse me. Great to be back. Loved it. Loved the out with the boys. Loved seeing Eric. And that's it. See you all again very soon. Please like, follow, subscribe. All the other things that you do. The podcast is available anywhere you can download a podcast from. Make sure you check it out. Guys, that's it. God bless. See you soon.
Right, Sam. Have some penis.